In this video, I will show you how to delete WordPress database in the phpMyAdmin. And as usual, before proceeding with the steps shown in this video, please make sure to have a full backup copy of your WordPress site. Once that's done, log into phpMyAdmin area and then locate the database that you wish to delete. As in this particular example, I have two databases which I can safely delete. The first one is wp-sample1 and the second one is wp-sample2. And I will show you two ways how you can delete them in the phpMyAdmin. The first method is select SQL tab. And then type the following command in capital, drop database. And then type the name of database itself. In my case, let's start with this one, wp_sample_db1. wp_sample_db1. And then add the semicolon at the end. Now, before you click on go, please double check that you're deleting a correct database, because by deleting an existing database will result in a permanent loss of all stored information in the database, and most likely it will not be recoverable. As in my case, this is a sample database, so I can safely delete it. So let's go ahead and click on go. Okay, so the command has been processed, and as you can notice, the database wp-sample db1 is no longer present in the list as it has been deleted. Also, there's another way how you can delete the database. Let's go ahead and select the second database. Once it loads, click on the operations tab. Now locate the remove database section right here, and then click on drop the database. And as usual, be 100% sure that you're deleting a correct database. As in my case, let's go ahead and click on OK. So the request has been processed, and as you can notice, the database is no longer in the list. Also, I would like to mention that sometimes hosting providers deactivate the drop database feature under the operations tab. So the way to go about deleting database is a little bit different. So let me just show you an example. Let me log into one of my hosting accounts and then go to phpMyAdmin. And as you can notice, I have a few databases here. And one of the databases which I can delete is this one, wp_copy. So let's go ahead and select it. Go to operations, and as you can notice, the drop database feature is not available. So in that case, let's go back to cPanel, then under the databases, click on the MySQL databases, then under the current databases right here, locate the database that you wish to delete, as in my case is this one, wp_copy, and then let's click on delete. And as usual, before you click delete database, be 100% confident that you're deleting a correct database. As my case, let's click on delete database. And this is it, the database has been deleted. Let's click go back. And it's no longer present in the current databases list. Let's go to phpMyAdmin, let's try refreshing it. Yeah, the wp_copy database has been fully deleted. So that's all I want to show you in this video. Hope you found helpful. For more WordPress tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.